talk about players that need to show what they have going into next season. That's one of them.
Right in front of the net, and a great opportunity there for Taro Hirose, or Eric Furlatt, working the game today. Quick shot, good save there by Hammond, and Bertuzzi let that one go quickly.
Plenty of family and friends there to see number 8 on Tuesday. Here it's turned over inside the line, and a quick shot. Oh. Good save there off Nolan Foote by Nedeljkovic.
Oscar Sundquist taken heavily to the boards by Fall. Two big bodies.
Devils don't get it into the zone. Another try there by Nolan Foote. And it's out of play.
Intercepted. Rasmussen up along with Sundquist. Sundquist picks it up. The Kaiser had joined the rush. Now peels off. Andreas Janssen. Let's score! Turned over in front, and there's Sundquist to bang it in, and the Red Wings have a 1-0 lead. Sundquist with his 4th goal and 5th point as a Red Wing, his 8th goal of the season.
Well, you can see the play started with Rasmussen bringing the puck down the boards, and then you have Bertuzzi, you got Sundquist, lots of pressure.
Bertuzzi over there to get it. Gagne, oh, and he couldn't tee it up, and then he got knocked down for his efforts hard.
And the Red Wings regroup here.
Sider drops back Sundquist and across the shot. Oh! And Hammond with a good stop there. Hamilton gave it away. Turned over. Chance for Hirose. In and out of the glove of Hammond.
High scoring Penguins taking advantage. Off a skate in front. Cleared away by Hammond as Ernie was going to the net. Got held up just enough by Sharon Govich. Loose in front of the goal. Big save there off Mercer.
They have an extra skater. It's Subban, and the fans are yelling, shoot! They do there, and Nedeljkovic made the save.
7 goalies they've played this season. That's the trouble for this team between the pipes.
2-on-1, Suter, right in. Save made by Hammer. Ball ahead, tipped by Zacha. No go there. Raymond, can he turn this into a 2-on-1 with Varana? Varana across, Raymond the shot. He just sent it wide. And here the Red Wings still in the lead. Not a lot of shots for New Jersey. In front of the goal, save made. Sundquist looking for a second, but Hammond got a leg on it to keep it out. Plays it back. Sundquist the shot. Ooh, that was blocked in front by Bastion. Felt that. But he'll stay in the play.
Funny how a team gets the puck, how you feel much better.
Exactly. You were going to the bench because you didn't want to defend, but you feel some offense coming. Yeah. Okay,
all right. I'm not going to pass up on a scoring opportunity.
Sharon Govich scores from a bad angle. And Bastion, the guy who blocked the shot at the other end, went to the front of the net, and it found its way past Nedeljkovic. They're looking to see if there was any interference.
Wow, he is going to challenge.
Yeah.
The question
is, challenge the player for offside of the blue line.
Oh, offside at the blue line.
After a coach's challenge, we need a review. The play was deemed to be offside. Therefore, there's no goal in the play.
No goal.
No goal. The puck was across the blue line.
Good job.
Great job from the video department. They've got to get that information to Jeff Blashill as soon as possible, obviously, and their time is of the essence.
3-0 on offside challenges this season, and 6-3, so good job by the Red Wing staff to keep this game 1-0. And a save by Nedeljkovic to keep it that way on Sharon Govich. Good keep in at the line by Jake Walman. Oh, and hammered from behind. Knocked down awkwardly was Valeno. No call. Suter for Hirose. Taro Hirose back for Jake Walman. Toward the net in front of the goal at the goalpost. Oh, Suter had Hammond beat but hit the iron. Valeno. For Walman, penalty over, and out of the box comes Zach on a breakaway. From the blue line in all alone, he missed the net. Picked up here by McLeod. In front of the goal, and a save this time. Nedeljkovic on Zacha. They haven't had many shots, and a breakaway, they missed the net.
Unable to get that first one. Nedeljkovic, even though he hasn't seen a lot of shots, has been there when necessary.
Here's Ernie with Rasmussen driving the goal. Ernie Wake shoots. And that was stopped, kicked back by Rasmussen. Coming in with speed now on a 2-on-1, and another shot missed from Tatar. Uolevi cleared it. Severson pinched in for the Devils to keep it in front of the goal. Good save by Nedeljkovic, and a stick there to Uolevi. Hronek to Raymond, in tight Bertuzzi. To Raymond again. Hronek, save made. Rebound Bertuzzi. Loose for Varana. Able to get it back for Sider.
Jersey Devils.
Save made the score. It got through. DeKeyser floated one to the net. Hammond saying, how did that get past? Was I bumped? That's what Lindy Ruff's looking at, too.
Well, they're getting a good look at
there
that
there will
one.
Be a conversation here. The Devils have had a goal called back on offside this afternoon. Is there anything worth challenging here for Lindy Ruff as DeKeyser shot that puck?
Well, you'll never know from Lindy Ruff. He's got the poker face.
The call on the ice is overturned. We have no goal.
So that was it's a referee decision.
Play.
Recovered again by Detroit, first on it. Into the slot for Suter, and a save by Hammond. Played by DeKeyser, turned back away from Mercer. Puck is loose, empty net for Bertuzzi along with Suter. Bertuzzi for the empty net, and he scores. It did, boined up in. And Tyler Bertuzzi with a goal and an assist this afternoon makes it 2-0.
Oh boy, that takes a lot of pressure off. I'm surprised how early the Devils pulled their goalie.
Yeah, 90 seconds left. Hammond still in goal. As Bratt got it over to Smith, in, save Nedeljkovic.
Make that change.
Hamilton can't get past. An empty net for Rasmussen. And he scores. Rasmussen's got his 14th goal of the season. An empty netter, 11, is past 48. Makes it 3-0.
Is that six his last 11? We're doing that. Good for him.
Well, while the Red Wings have had a league record empty net goals against them, they get two this afternoon. You can hear the Devils fans. Those that remain saw their team blanked on home ice. Alex Nedeljkovic gets the shutout. And look at that. Four shutouts, first since Roger Crozier in 64-65 as a Red Wing rookie netminder. Good job all around, thorough effort by Detroit as they win it by a final score of 3-0. We'll be back here to close the season on Friday. Toronto is next up.